I can't stay here.
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
Alfred, I need my gear.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. Look. When I was a kid, I could hear gunfire almost every night outside our apartment. This is what I train for. To be strong enough to help people like the scared little boy I used to be. Besides, Alfred, you know I'm never gonna play it safe.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
I'm going after Talia. She found a Lazarus pit in Gotham, and I can't let her keep it. I'm bringing the fight to her.
Smack you! We have a location. The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Thanks, Belfry. Heading there now. Leave it to the League to pick a place creepier than Arkham. Steady. Even I wouldn't survive that job. So how do I get across? Belfry, I'm following the League's trail underground. They weren't very subtle.
Don't do anything stupid.
Careful now. Belfry, I'm standing in the Batcave. What used to be the Batcave, I mean.
A ways from the cemetery. How long did the leak dig?
I don't know, but I'm not stopping now. I need to know what's going on.
Don't get lost.
Sure, Belfry. Penny could really do some damage. Hopefully it fell on a ninja. Trying to kill me. Means I'm on the right track. Belfry, found the League.
I'll let the others know.
Yeah. Don't you guys ever learn? I'll be happy when I see Sky again. To bring water from the Lazarus pit all this way. want some more of this.
Bye, Lufthansa.